In just 24 hours, a raging wildfire has transformed British Columbia's serene landscapes into a scene of chaos. The wildfire, igniting with ferocious speed, has compelled authorities to issue immediate evacuation orders. Covering vast stretches of land at an alarming rate, the fire has already impacted countless lives. Residents, numbering in the thousands, have been urged to leave their homes and seek safety. As thousands flee their homes, the battle against the flames continues. The wildfire ignited late Tuesday evening, catching many by surprise. Within the first few hours, the blaze spread rapidly, driven by strong winds and dry conditions. By Wednesday morning, the fire had engulfed several thousand acres, prompting immediate action from local authorities. Firefighters, both local and from surrounding regions, were quickly mobilized. They worked tirelessly, employing both ground and aerial strategies to combat the encroaching flames. Despite their efforts, the fire's unpredictable nature made containment a daunting task. As the week progressed, the situation intensified. By Thursday, the fire had reached critical areas, threatening homes and wildlife habitats alike. Local officials issued evacuation orders for nearby communities, urging residents to seek safety immediately. Emergency shelters were established, providing refuge for those displaced by the disaster. Reports of injuries began to surface, with a handful of firefighters treated for smoke inhalation and minor burns. Additionally, several homes were confirmed to have suffered damage, though the full extent was still being assessed. With each passing hour, the fire writes a new chapter in this ongoing crisis. In the face of such overwhelming adversity, preparation and safety are paramount. As wildfires rage across British Columbia, the local authorities have swiftly enacted comprehensive evacuation plans to ensure resident safety. These plans are meticulously designed to facilitate orderly evacuations and provide clear directions to temporary shelters equipped to handle such crises. Residents play a crucial role in this preparedness. It's essential to maintain an emergency kit stocked with necessities like water, non-perishable food, medications, and important documents. Knowing your designated evacuation routes and having a family emergency plan can make all the difference when time is of the essence. Moreover, staying informed through official channels, be it local news outlets or direct alerts from emergency services, is critical. These updates not only provide the latest on the wildfire's progress but also offer specific instructions that could vary with changing conditions. Preparedness can be the thin line between safety and disaster. As we witness the fury of nature, we are reminded of our vulnerabilities and our strengths. The wildfire in British Columbia has spread with alarming speed, prompting thousands to evacuate their homes and seek safety. This event has tested the mettle of entire communities, showcasing both the unpredictability of wildfires and the critical necessity for preparedness. The severity of this wildfire cannot be overstated. It serves as a stark reminder of the importance of having robust safety measures in place. Evacuation plans, emergency kits, and clear communication channels are not just recommendations, they are lifelines in times of crisis. Despite the chaos and fear, there is a powerful display of resilience. Neighbors helping neighbors, strangers offering shelter and support, these are the stories that forge a narrative of hope and recovery. The human spirit, with its capacity to overcome and adapt, shines brightly against the backdrop of smoke and flames. Together, we face these challenges, striving for safety and recovery in the wake of nature's power.